everyone. The next exercise today is alternating dumbbell shoulder press. So to start off, you're going to bring your hands up in line with your shoulders, and we're going to be going one at a time. So you're going to press one arm up towards the ceiling and bring it in slightly, and then as you bring it back down, you're going to swap arms onto the other one, so bring it up and together, and then controlling that as you come back down, and then swap it again. Bring it in slightly, making sure that it doesn't come forwards. You need to keep it in line with your shoulder. And that's alternating.